My name is Vienna, and welcome to my story house. Today I'm going to read you a short story I wrote. It is called The Lost Nut. Please stay all the way to the end because I'm sure you'll be surprised. A squirrel found a nut. He loved it so much that he slept with it every night. But one midnight, it was gone. He asked his friends. They agreed to help find his nut. "Help me," said the squirrel. "If only we can find the nut, we have to find my patience too," said the squirrel. So they went to find the nut. They looked in the trees and in the bushes. Even the bear was in the search, but still no nut. "My nut is gone," cried the squirrel. That is when the rabbit had an idea.
"What a great idea," said the bear.
He noticed she was different. She was wearing a pink bow and blue shoes. "We'll go to the wolf's house," said the rabbit. "They got tons of nuts. I bet they can give you a nut just like the one you lost." And so they went. But all the wolves did not want to share.
"We are out of nuts," lied the wolves.
It was getting very late, so the friends said goodbye and promised to look again tomorrow. "Bye," said the squirrel. The squirrel was in bed, but he felt something rough. It was his nut! The end. Thank you for watching. If you like my stories, please like and subscribe.